Hello everyone, this is Monishka and you are watching Monishka's Art and Craft World. So welcome to my channel. So today I'm here with these beautiful cute little cards which you can make in a very quick manner. In only 5 minutes you can make this card for giving anyone. So people would love these cards. So in this tutorial you will be learning these beautiful small little cards and the blending technique, how to blend the colors. So let's get started. So for making our today's project, we need to have all these things: white color, 250 GSM cardstock, some clear stamps, archival ink, you can use any color which you are having, sponge daubers, black color ink of any brand. So before going further, make sure you have subscribed to our channel and do not forget to click on the bell icon. So let's move to our tutorial. So for making our quick project, here I have taken this 2-3-4 inches white cardstock. And now I'm going to use my carbon inks. Here I'm using this Paradise Teal and Majestic Violet colors. So for this, here I'm taking my sponge daubers. First I'm going to take this violet color and I will start coloring from the corner like that. Make sure you are coloring from the corner again and again, and you have to color till center, like diagonally we have to come at center. We have to blend it very clearly. As we have completed till here, now I'm going to take this blue color and I will color from this corner like that. We have to merge colors from the center very well. Like that. This blending came out well. Camera is not doing justice with that. So now I just want to give little texture on it. So for this I'm using the same color and I'm just dabbing it like that, and I will give the circle effect like that. So it will look so pretty. As you can see, now I'm going to use clear stamps on it. So here I'm using this sentiment: be the reason someone smiles today. So for that, here I'm going to use this black ink. Using my acrylic block. I'm just dabbing this black ink on it. Like that. Now I'm going to apply in the center of this card. press it well. As you can see how beautiful it is looking. Be the reason someone smiles today. Now here I am taking this 3x3 card, and now make sure it gets dry, and then you have to paste it on your card using your glue. You can use tacky tapes also. So I'm just going to put it in the center of this card. Like that. As you can see, isn't it looking pretty? So I have made one more like that. As you can see this, you are the friend everyone wished they had. So for today our project is done. Hope you people liked it. If you people are liking our videos, then please do subscribe our channel and do not forget to click on the bell icon so you will not miss any update. Thanks for watching Manishka's Art and Craft World. Keep watching.